Subscribe this channel and press bell icon to get notification for latest and informative videos before anyone. As per Wikipedia, an earthquake is caused due to the sudden release of energy from Earth's lithosphere that creates seismic waves which result in the shaking of the surface. Due to the level of uncertainties, building earthquake-resistant structures are the ultimate challenge for the structural engineers. An earthquake-resistant structure should be capable to withstand sudden ground shaking to minimize structural damages, human death, and injuries. In general, reinforced concrete has enough earthquake proof of buildings, but the cause of failures during an earthquake are usually due to the poor mix design of concrete, and it is not properly cured to achieve its design compressive strength. To overcome with that all, there is a new and innovative solution provided by researchers. So let's learn something. We all know that Japan is severe earthquake prone area where frequent earthquakes are common. Researchers and citizens are constantly find the solution for building earthquake proof buildings. With a collaboration of textile company, Japan earthquake engineers came up with new innovation in earthquake engineering, where the curtain of cables anchored to the ground could make building earthquake proof. This has been made possible by Japan architectural firm Kengo Kuma with a collaboration of textile company Komatsu. Komatsu company created threads made from thermoplastic carbon fiber composite. These threads are tied and braided to form a flexible rod, which is 90% lighter than reinforcement bars and has the same strength. To make earthquake-proof buildings, these composite rods are tied and secured roof of the ground and installed around the building. Rods are also installed inside the building to strengthen the interior walls. This is the first project where engineers attached 1031 rods to the roof and anchored them to the ground. During an earthquake, the building shifts from one side to another side, which results shaking of the building and cause building to collapse. These composite threads made up of textiles helps in rods to stretch the draw the structure back in position direction to the prevent shaking of the structure. Suppose during an earthquake, if building is pushed towards left side, the threads on right side pull its back and this keep building in position and minimize the structural damage and human death. Here you observe that the building strives to move in one direction and in other end threads pulls it back to opposite direction. The diagram depicts tensile strength applied to the threads or rods during an earthquake. Red shows the areas of the high tension, ranging through to yellow and then blue, which is least. With this, hope this video given information about new innovation in earthquake engineering. So stay with this channel for more videos like this. And if you have any questions or suggestions, please feel free to use comment box. Also, do share this video with your friends if you found this video useful. Goodbye and take care.